I got plenty of mutton. The setup seems like it's going to be another Sam Sheepdog and Ralph Wolf prototype, but it's actually more accurate to say this is a prototype of Pepe Le Pew. And I have to ask, the ram has horns, and he's extraordinarily horny. Was that intentional? I hope so, because if it is, that's just genius. Also, the ending punchline is basically the same exact punchline as Some Like It Hot. You know, 15 years before that film actually came out.